Neuroscientist from UC San Diego who went missing after a building went up in flames in Montreal has now been identified as one of the victims. 31-year-old Ann Wu was in Canada for a conference when the Airbnb she was staying at caught fire. It happened earlier this month with Canadian authorities saying multiple people were trapped inside. Seven people died. Nine survived.